So I finally pulled the trigger on a new desk, and in this video I'll be sharing with you why I specifically chose this one. What's up everybody, it's your boy Noah. If it's your first time here, I make videos on the best tech and tips to help you improve your health and productivity. If this is something of interest to you, go ahead and just slap that subscribe button. So when considering a new desk, I had to have a couple of things. The first thing being it needed to be a standing desk. My health is very important to me, and with a history of lower back pain, I wanted something that I could stand up at and work off of. Number two was it needed to be high quality and durable. Now that I'm going into my late 20s, I wanna be investing in high quality furniture that can last me for the long term. I don't want to be replacing this desk in the next 6 months. Enter Fully.com. Now, quick caveat, I am not sponsored by them. This video is not sponsored by them. I really do just love their products. However, Fully, if you do want to work on something together, hit me up. Fully is a company that focuses on high quality work and home office furniture. They sell everything from standing desks all the way to filing cabinets. Each of their pieces are well built, and you can really tell that they have your health in mind when they're creating their products. They had everything that I was looking for in a desk. And when I went to the website, I was able to customize my desk from top to bottom, including size, color, accessories. I chose the dark bamboo top, which apparently comes from sustainable forests where it's grown without any pesticides. I got the black metal frames, one charging outlet panel, and then finish it off with a standard up and down switch and a surge protector with a cable management tray, which fortunately came with a couple of zip ties. In regards to setup, it came in about a week and a half. It came in about 4 or 5 packages, which honestly sucked going up 5 flights of stairs. But the instructions were super simple, very clear, didn't require any complex tools. And honestly, I think it took me about 1.5 to 2 hours to fully build together. And honestly, it probably would have taken so long if I didn't try to film the whole thing. It fit perfectly in my old desk spot area, and honestly, it is a great new addition to my room. The bamboo is beautiful. The black metal frames are very sturdy and solid, and it goes around 48 inches, which is like to my top rib area, and I'm about 5'11". And in terms of how much it holds, I don't like to keep too much stuff on my desk. I like to keep it pretty clear, but it does hold up to 350 pounds, so I could definitely sit on it myself. One of the parts that I actually really loved the most was the cable management tray and the surge protector, which really helped to kind of organize the millions of cables that I had under my desk into one nice solution with the zip ties. And honestly, it was a godsend. And now all I have is just one cord hanging from the bottom of my desk. If I could give any knocks or any negative comments on it, I would say one, it's a little bit noisy when you lift it up and bring it down. Listen. It's not terrible, but it is there. The second thing I would say is that when you put it at the highest height, it does get a little bit wobbly, not to the point where I think it's gotta fall over, but you do notice it's a little bit wobbly. And the last thing I would say is it does get a little bit expensive as you add on more and more accessories, for example, wheels, if you want like a standing mat or a chair. I even think they have like a bottle opener or a jacket holder. However, honestly, this has been one of the best investments I've made in a very, very long time. And I say investment because my custom personal desk was around $600, but honestly, it is very well worth it, and I recommend it to anybody looking to build out their home office, especially with a lot of us working from home. So question of the day, would you invest in a standing desk? Let me know in the comments below. Anyways, I hope this video was super helpful. If it was, go ahead and compel that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and as always, stay healthy, stay productive, and I'll catch you later. You already know, embrace the hype. Woo!